There's lots of turtles down here. I'm lucky I can hold my breath. Wow. Look at all the turtles. Hey everybody. In this video, we are picking up where we left off. The previous video can be seen over on my gaming channel. This particular Minecraft video, I'm going to post this on my ASMR channel because we're going to ride the lazy river. And I think it's going to be a very relaxing experience. And that's why you are seeing it on this channel. If you like the Minecraft videos, go over to my gaming channel. There is a link in the description. But it's a relaxing ASMR gaming. And over there I have well over 100 Minecraft videos. So, without further ado, let's leave this building, which is the Patronville Crypto Exchange. And be sure to go back over to my gaming channel to see the previous video and all the other ones too. Okay. So here we are out on the street. And we want to get over to, where we're going is not in the city limit. It's outside the city limits. Over here, you know, there's this wall and everything, the city and everything is over here. But we want to be over there. So let's lower the gate. And come out of here. And let's put the gate back up. And while I'm over here, I want to take some cobblestone, okay? Oops. Can I do this? I just wanted to make a little pathway over here to the lever. Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. So we are behind the baseball stadium, behind the ballpark. The red brick building is the ballpark, and you can see the lighting and everything up there. The building on the left, that houses a blimp, you know, a Zeppelin, Led Zeppelin Inc. It's a Zeppelin made out of lead. Cut through here. There's the Zeppelin made out of lead. It's a huge, It's a huge zeppelin, and we have toured it before in previous videos. I'll just kind of, you know, there's a lot to see inside this zeppelin, but we'll save that for another time. Like I said, we've already toured it. You can see the massive propellers. Here's a fountain. This area is currently being spruced up. Looks like there needs to be a stone put there and some grass put here. And at a later time, I kind of envision a lot of flowers and stuff in here. Maybe some benches to sit on. The streetlights are new. I put those in myself just a week or two ago. Over on the left is Patronville County Pool. It's a county pool instead of the city pool because we're not in the city limits. City limits are over that way. Now over on the right is a cemetery. And that is one spooky, spooky place. Now we're going to that tower over there to ride the lazy river. Yes, we're going to be way up there in the sky. Now, we could go over here to the Drunken Sheep. And, this is a bar and grill type thing, but we're on a mission. We don't have time for that. Plus, I think their beer might have seaweed in it. You can see the sun coming up before us. So maybe I'll take a selfie of myself. I don't know what that thing is behind me out in the water. I'm going to have to investigate that sometime. I am curious about that. The owner of that bar back there, the Drunken Sheep, they claim that they do not put seawater in their beer or seaweed, but I don't know if I believe them or not. She claims that she's on the up and up, but sometimes I wonder. Okay, so that's where we want to go. It's the elevator to the lazy river. So we're going up, up, up and away. We'll step out. And you can see the ballpark. And you can see the cemetery and the pool. Now, I kind of had hoped to ride the Lazy River at night. But I think we'll just ride it right now. So, all we have to do is push a button and get into a boat. And once we get in the boat, then we just have to take off down the river. So here we go. And over on the left are some life-size Star Wars spaceships. And one of them is so large you cannot even see it all in one view. It's just so big. Minecraft can only draw so many sectors, so many blocks. And you just can't see everything. But you can actually go inside of that, and it's enormous. I can't even begin to tell you how large that is until you get up there close to it. I see another labs facility. And I can see the port of Patronville and one of the cranes. And we're just kind of floating along very peacefully. We're not thinking about much. Not thinking about much at all. Down there you can see one of the labs facilities. There's some strange stuff that goes on down there. We may actually never know the extent of the testing that labs does. Boy, look at that crane. Is that something or what? I can't wait to see a container ship docked down there. That's going to be quite the spectacle. Quite the spectacle. Yeah, just a nice, nice lazy day. Going down the Lazy River. And over on the left are the large jungle trees. And at the bottom is the lectern that we learned about in the last video. The video you're watching now is on my ASMR channel. But if you go to my gaming channel, you can see not only the last Minecraft video, but well over 100 videos before that also. Now you can kind of see the city coming into view. And over on the left, coming up is another labs facility. Labs is a pretty big name around here. Though we haven't seen the owner of Labs in some time. Crazy Legs is the founder of Labs. I don't know what happened to Crazy Legs. If you're still out there, tell us in the comments. And over there you can see the city. You can't see all of it from this view because Minecraft isn't able to draw everything beyond a certain point. There's a large antenna for something. And I can see one of the county roads over on the left. I can see the city on the right. You can see the undeveloped lots waiting for players. If you're interested in playing in my realm, check out my Patreon page for details on that. Look at that wizard castle. It's way up there in the clouds. I did a video on that. That's a pretty amazing place. Pretty amazing. Just listen to the water. It's so peaceful. You can just kind of forget about everything. Forget about everything. Just relax. Just enjoy the ride. There's an unfinished building over there. It's being, built by one of our newest citizens. And there's a lot of woods and stuff over there. And we're getting into a residential zone. I see one of the lots down there has 105 on it. That's to help the newest player find their lot where they will eventually build their house. There's a military museum out here in the county. We're coming up on it on the left. You can see some World War II tanks and armored vehicles and airplanes and stuff like that. It's pretty amazing. Pretty amazing stuff. There's some houses, and beyond the houses is Patronville Lake. Coming up on the left is That's a village owned by Izzy the Tiger. And he raises racehorses there. In this area, underground, there's a huge shopping mall. And there's a hockey arena where the patron, Phil, what's her name, Gold Nuggets, Patronville Diamonds. It's where they play their games. And there's a horse racing track, lots of stores and restaurants, and it's all underground in this area. And you can get there via subway from City Hall. And there's other ways to get there also. You can see that day has turned into night. And there's various structures out here in the county. I'm not sure what they all are. Back there in the background is the lab's facility, their very first one, where that terrible accident occurred. There's a book over there inside the place that kind of describes what went on that day. Now, you can see the newest building, or one of the newest ones. That's the new post office. If you watched the last video, you know that the old post office is now a library. But what you see behind me is the new post office. And we're going to take a tour of that in a future video. But it's a pretty sophisticated thing. If a letter gets put in your mailbox at the post office, a light lights up at your house to tell you that you've got mail. And then you can go to the post office and check your mail. Now look at the stuff over here. Look at that airship. It's like two blimps holding up a wooden ship. Speaking of wooden ships, look at all the sailing ships in the harbor. Below me is a pirate city. You can't see it from here, but a little further out, there's a Carnival cruise line ship. It's huge. And all of these ships look so, so good. Sono built the ships and did an amazing job. Simply amazing. And you can tour the ships. You can just go over there and walk around and explore all you want. The Carnival, there's a submarine out there also. I forgot to mention that. It's pretty cool. And the Carnival cruise ship is, it's so large, you can spend an hour just running around inside that place. There's a ghost ship. Very spooky. Very spooky. And down below us, there's some facilities where you can go to play games. And up here on the right is a billboard that advertises it. The Lazy River was inadvertently put right in front of the billboard. I'm sorry about that. I think the person that built the Lazy River also built the billboard for the mini games. It's a pretty neat billboard, the way the lights do what they do. Pretty amazing. There's just so much to explore here. And that's just the stuff in this area. You can get in a boat, or you can fly across the ocean, and there's a lot more over there, if you can find it. Now that island on the left, that's my island. I'm going to build a mansion there someday. Coming up on the left is a power station where Patronville gets its electricity. And over on the right, I can see one of the county roads going into a tunnel. The brown building on the left is the Drunken Sheep Bar and Grill. If you like the taste of seaweed, just go in there and order a beer. Pink Thief, the lady that built it, is not going to like me saying that. But you can see that pipe coming out the back of the building into the ocean. That's very suspect. Very suspect. Now, up ahead you can see our departure point. That's where we're going to get off. And over there you see the cemetery and the city pool. You can see a city park and a lighthouse down there as well. It's a good view of the ballpark. So we're going to prepare to disembark right about now, and we're going to remove our boat and jump up here out of the river. And I can see the sun has come up. And let's go down. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you found some relaxation to it. I normally would not post a Minecraft video here on my ASMR channel, but I thought you might enjoy this. Well, we need some kind of sidewalk right here to get us back. Can I step on these turtles? Whoops. Where'd he go? There he goes. I'm sorry, little guy. Oh, there's lots of turtles. There's lots of turtles down here. I'm lucky I can hold my breath. Wow. Look at all the turtles. It's amazing. Simply amazing. But we need to get out of here. Somehow. We might need some kind of ladder to climb out of in case people fall in. Come on, there we go. There we go. Safe and sound. Well, that was fun. That was fun. Let's cut through the park. Head back to my house. Well, I was in this park the other night and there is a wolf walking around over here. It was actually kind of creepy. There's the lighthouse. But that wolf is probably still over here somewhere. Looks like this city needs to come in here and mow. I'm not sure why the grass is so high. Yeah, it's just definitely needs mowed. So over on the left is a stage here at the ballpark. There's a live concerts and stuff that go on up here. And there would be a crowd of people down there. This area is always under development. I see Mason has joined the game. This place sells dandelions. Some may call them weeds, but the true connoisseur knows that dandelions are where it's all at. They are priceless, except in this case where they are $1. Yeah, Mason's saying hello. Hello, Mason. Get back on the sidewalk. Here's jerseys, and that's a team store. You can buy stuff there. Let's reply to Mason. Pretty good, my friend. Just finishing up shooting a video. Teleport to me to show yourself. To 1000s of people. Let's see if he'll do that. There he is. There's Mason. Yeah. heading home, buddy. Catch you later. So yeah, everybody in the realm is very friendly, and there is a Discord so that when the guys and gals get together, they can talk to each other live. Let's lower the gate. Now let's raise the gate. Don't want anything bad coming in here. Of course, bad stuff happens even with a gate. Like this apartment building on the left. It's the Valve Apartments. And I don't know if you can see them, but up there are some window washers, and there's one of the apartments up there toward the top. There's a gruesome crime that was committed there. Down there is the trolley station. It's pretty remarkable. Pretty remarkable. And I did do a video on that over on my gaming channel. There's my house. Yes, my house. And this big building here is my roller coaster. You can actually ride this. If you push a button and a mine cart comes out just like that. And then you hop in it and ride. But I didn't mean to get in. I want to get back out. This lectern was something somebody put here. I read the book in the last video, and it gave me some clues as who the evil villain is. But it's no longer needed. So let's get rid of that. I'm going to go into the house. I live at 16 Parker Street. That's the name of my street. And here we are. And couldn't have picked a better time to end this video. One of my cats. I'd say my cat. My wife has a cat. Two cats in our house. I'm kind of a dog guy, but we took this cat in, and he's been a pretty good guy. You've seen him in some of the videos, the orange tabby cat. So let's just go upstairs. And I'm just going to hang out up here in the master bedroom and get ready for bed. And this is where I shall end the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope that it relaxed you, because that was the point. It was the point of me putting this video on this channel instead of my gaming channel. So until next time, take care.